This is a brief history of YouTube in 3 minutes. Here are these three guys, Steve, Chad, and Jawin, who all work for PayPal, the website that made online payments easy. Chad was the design guy at PayPal. He actually designed their logo. Chad's philosophy in design was simple, with simplicity. Steve and Jawin were the computer guys. They knew how to write code and develop complex computer systems that could scale to enormous proportions. In January 2005, the three guys were scratching their heads. They had shot videos of their friends, but there was no easy way to share it. So on February 14th, 2005, the three guys started working on their new love, YouTube, in Chad's garage. In the early days of YouTube, the entire company was being financed on Steve's credit cards, which left Steve very nervous. So the three guys worked hard to get YouTube off the ground, and on April 23rd, 2005, the first video was ever launched on YouTube. It was a simple video of Jawin at the zoo in front of elephants. As you might imagine, in the beginning, things were very slow at YouTube. No one visited the site. Things became so desperate that the guys took out ads on Craigslist, offering money to any attractive woman who would post on YouTube, but no one did. So it was back to the drawing board for YouTube. By June 2005, the three guys revamped the site to add more social networking features to make YouTube more Web 2.0, more of a place for a community. That's when things really started taking off. December 2005, YouTube officially launched. Back then, it was streaming 3 million videos a day. That number would grow to over 100 million a day in 2006. On October 9, 2006, the co-founders of YouTube had an important announcement to make, but by then, Jawin had left the company to get a master's in computer science at Stanford. Steve and Chad made the announcement.
Hi, YouTube. This is Chad and Steve. We're the co-founders of the site, and we just want to say thank you. Today, we have some exciting news for you. We've been acquired by Google.
You knew before I knew! How did you know first? That's not fair.
The king of search, the king of video have gotten together. We're gonna have it our way.
And I was really, 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 really excited.
What Steve and Chad left out was the price tag. YouTube had been purchased for $1.65 billion. An amount that would make all of us want to dance. In 2007, YouTube continued to grow and grow. Over 60% of all traffic for video sites was going to YouTube. That was more than all of YouTube's competitors combined. But YouTube was more than just about traffic. It was about community. It was about a place where people can share their works and inspire others to create as well. Nothing short of revolutionary.